What's good? It's your boy Donnie and What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we're doing Smash Mouth, Walking on the Sun. Walking on the Sun. I heard this song, I heard this song in forever and a day. I think it was like around the time, like way back in the day, damn me. So I was like, you know what? Let me return to it. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. We're going to nose dive right into it. I don't know too much of Smash Mouth, but we just going to nose right into it. But I do know this song. The real talk, it's just been a minute since I heard it.
Handkerchief is soaked with the tears because a baby's life has been revoked. The bond is broke, got so choke up and focus on the close up. Mr. Wizard can't reform. No god like Hocus Pocus. So don't sit back, kick back, and watch the world get bushwhacked. News that's in your neighborhood is under attack. Put away the crack before the crack put you away. You need to be there when your baby's old enough to relax.
With it, it's so different. I ain't gonna lie, what does this for me, I ain't gonna lie to you, for real too, is the nostalgia of it. Like, I ain't heard that type of song like since like Nickelodeon, you know what I'm saying, like when Nickelodeon was really really big in its peak. Like, I ain't heard that song in so long. That's why I was like, whoa, I ain't heard that song. Like, it just feel comfortable again. I ain't gonna lie, I loved it. If this is the start of me going down Smash Mouth, man, and I have to take this, I'll take it. I like this a lot. And it's surprising at how much I like this. So, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. If y'all got any songs you think I should listen to from around that, that Nickelodeon, that prime Nickelodeon, like, the movie taste was orange, like, the prime Nickelodeon, Like, if you got songs from that era, because there's a couple songs. I know it's a Shrek song I need to review. But I'm going to do that real quick. But, yeah, just songs, man, that you think of, like, nostalgia, man. Like, this song remind me so much of, like, Nickelodeon, man. Maybe it's just me, but I fools with this. I love this. Just in my opinion. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. I love this. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I think this is amazing. I fools with this a long way. Until next time, your boy Donnie.
You sound so beautiful.
Enter.